deal with the greatest baseball player ever.
That's the most famous catch in baseball. It's burned in everybody's memory bank.
I've never seen anybody remind me so much of Willie Mays, like Ken Griffey Jr.
This idea that somebody could be forever linked with someone they had never met. Baseball does that.
Most people thought that, you know, I was out just to break Babe Ruth's record. And that was not true. I was out to fulfill my dream.
Sitting on 714.
I didn't want them to forget Babe Ruth, but I also didn't want them to forget Hank Aaron.
Hit the ball, started up, and it was curving. When I was doing that, there was some magnetic wave that got all the way out to the ball and just straightened out. Everybody should have that moment in the universe where it is.
I'm always amazed when I watch 11 and 12 year olds. They're genuine enthusiasm for the game.
One strike away. There it is! Thank you!
I just looked down on the field and saw Connor, and it was unbelievable to watch him sit there and just look up and smile. And it was the most amazing thing in the world.
I played Little League Baseball, and I couldn't wait to get to the ballpark. I loved what I did. I love 60 feet, 6 inches.
Terrific time in. Strike 3, and Seaver's going to challenge Bob Dixon's record tonight, maybe.
The great feeling is doing what you do and knowing that you're good at it. That's a wonderful feeling.
You know, when I threw a fastball right and I stayed with it and I felt it come out of my, I knew as soon as it left my hand, they weren't going to hit it. That was a gift.
There's no way that you will use one pitch and they know it's coming. They still cannot hit it.
That was the miracle of the pitch, because no one teach me that with God.
Sandy Koufax is one out away from the promised land.
When Sandy went to the mound, you're looking at someone who's really been gifted, superbly gifted.
Sandy into his windup. Here's the pitch. Swung out and missed the perfect game.
Sandy is such a special guy, and for me, it's a pretty special thing. Get to come to work here, get to pitch on that mound.
And there is one out to go. One miserable, measly out.
Just as when Sandy